Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to fix Facebook page name change option not showing in Facebook app. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Facebook app and let's switch to my Facebook page. And now tapping on my page profile and tapping on settings. And as you can see, here is no option to change my Facebook page name. So if you're also having the same problem, don't worry, I'll show you exactly how to change your page name. And the steps will be similar for Androids and iPhones. First of all, you have to install the Opera browser on your mobile. So the page change option is not available in Facebook official app, but we will be able to easily change our page name using Opera browser. So all you have to need, go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Opera and install this Opera browser on your phone. Now go ahead and launch Opera browser, and in your Opera browser, open facebook.com and log into your Facebook account. Now just tap on this hamburger menu and just switch to your Facebook page here from Opera browser. And now tap on this hamburger menu and tap on settings. And once you are in your page settings here, you will see this page settings option. Just tap on that and tap on name and you are good to go. Now from this Opera Facebook, you will be able to easily change or update your Facebook page name. Write here your new name and just tap on review change, and it may ask you to enter your Facebook account password, then tap on verify and your page name will be changed. So this is how we can do it. If this video help you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.